Group F gets underway as Thailand face the Kyrgyz Republic in the Abdullah bin Khalifa Stadium in Doha, where we have perfect conditions for football today. Thailand make their 8th Asian Cup appearance, more than any other Southeast Asian team, and they enter this competition with a new head coach. Japan's Masutada Ishii took over the hot seat last November. Both teams have key players missing, but left-back and captain Thiraton Bunmattan is available, while number 9 Supachai and number 10 Supanat will hope to cause the White Falcons problems in attack. The Kyrgyz Republic make their second appearance after making the round of 16 in 2019. Slovakian Stefan Tarkovic named central defender Tamerlan Kozubayev as captain, and up front, Joel Kojo will pose the main threat. Number 10, Alikulov, in control for Kyrgyz Republic, and a shot from distance from Abdurakhmanov. It has been a tentative beginning from both sides, and it will be Thailand that work the next chance in the 22nd minute. Ball quickly moved forwards, and this will come through to Supanat, and he rattles the bar. First golden opportunity for Thailand, flicked on by Supachok, and then the striker was there. Goalkeeper was well beaten, and Thailand come again down the far side, board in, cutting inside before releasing a good shot, and it's parried into the path of Supachai to make it 1-0 to Thailand in the 26th minute. Well, he scored 19 goals for Buriram, and he carries that form into the Asian Cup to put Thailand 1-0 up. They have been the brighter side, and they get their reward. Just before half-time, a corner for the Kyrgyz Republic. It's collected by Patiwat. He spots the run quickly of Supanat, and suddenly there's a foot race. And this is a foot race that's going to be won by Supanat. One touch to bring it closer to the goal, and it's just wide. I think the defender might have got a touch on that. Thailand have been quick in the transition from defence to attack, and do take that 1-0 lead into the half-time break. Seconds after the restart, it's a good ball over the top by Thiraton. A great touch from Supanat again, one-on-one with Tokatayev, and the goalkeeper with an important right hand to keep his side in the tie. A couple of minutes later, it's Thailand again asking all the questions. Some crisp passing, and they're playing with confidence now. Ball teased in by Thiraton. It'll come through to Nicholas Mickelson. He stands one up, and the header will fall to Supachai. And he grabs a brace, making it 2-0 in the 48th minute. The Kyrgyz Republic have been caught completely cold at the start of the second half. And it's beginning to look like a bit of a mountain to climb now for the Kyrgyz Republic. The ball falling perfectly to Supachai, who slots it away. And then in the 52nd minute, Kyrgyz Republic trying to get a foothold back in the game. The cross is whipped in, and it falls to Kojo. He gets a toe to it, but it's just over the bar. Ball taking a deflection on its way through to the striker. And it's clearly Thailand around the hour mark who are the stronger side of the two. Thiraton putting the ball into a dangerous area, just between the goalkeeper and the defence. Supachai on the stretch for his hat-trick. Just can't send that one into the back of the net. And the final chance of the game will fall to Thailand. Some good combinations around the penalty area. Wiratep! And it's a deflection to send it out for a corner. And that side-footed finish would have put the icing on the cake. But Thailand do run out 2-0 victors on the day. They controlled the match for long periods, and the work was done in the first half. The Kyrgyz Republic will have to find their cutting edge in the next match against Saudi Arabia, while Thailand will hope to keep the ball rolling against Oman.